So this is what's happening on a Saturday evening in Concord, Alabama. We're watching the Bama game on the TV. Of course, it's dark. You can't see, but we've got ribs and chicken and pork loins going on the grill. Oh, pork butt. We're cooking a butt. We got Mr. Tibbs over here.
Alabama Slaughter, Mississippi State. Big shout out to Jimmy and Trenda Taylor. What's up?
It's all good. Over here in the corner of the yard, we got Miss Melanie walking up.
Hi.
She's hanging out in the dark. She's getting a little bit more light. There we go. She's out here chilling next to the fire. We got a fire going over here.
The prettier one of the bunch.
Yeah. Get up in the light, Greg, because everything's dark. Got the fire blazing here in Concord, Alabama. And the redneck TV is flipping out right now. So what do you think about it, Melanie?
I think it's not worth watching.
There you go. Because Alabama is just stomping people, right?
Yep. Until next week.
Yeah. Well, I've been pulling for Mississippi. It's about 7 minutes left, and we're waiting on the comeback for Mississippi.
What? Why did you say that, man?
Yeah. All right, Greg, what's your input?
Well,
while you're bent over fixing the TV.
Yeah, my input is this right here. Oh, this smoke rolled goodness right here. This is my input. We have a beautiful, juicy Boston butt. We have two big slabs of ribs. We have two pieces of chicken for my daughter. She loves her very much. And yeah, that's about it. That's my input.